All right. Hello. Am I going? All right. I never got around to talking about Mafia 3, and I always wanted to because I think it's a really cool game. During my playthrough of it, like every day, I was playing. Maybe a week and a half. I'm not sure. I played a ton of it. I played all the way through. I think I did like every side mission as well. So during my playthrough, I was live streaming it and stuff, and every day. I was all day too, like there was multiple tweets and posts to Facebook, and I was like, this game is awesome, I'm having so much fun, it's really cool, you know. So I was like, you know, I'm gonna finally make a video about it, like screw it. Let me go chalk and share video real quick. So I don't have a whole lot of notes, I have like literally two notes that I wrote for this game, and I read it and I was like, oh yeah, I forgot about that, you know. But I do want to say, I mean, one of the biggest complaints for Mafia 3 is repetitiveness, and that is usually when I see anybody say that about any game, it's the last thing I worry about, because there isn't a single game I have ever played in my life that isn't repetitive. Some are more repetitive than others, and Mafia 3 is one of those games for sure. Almost every mission you do, like including campaign, like the main story missions and the side missions, they're all the same. It's the same thing over and over and over and over again. You just move from one area to another. But the thing is, it's fun. It's really fun. The gameplay itself is fun. But what really kept me playing it, though, the biggest thing, I mean, I liked the gameplay, super fun, but it was the setting, the whole world. Really freaking cool, and the story. I loved my character, especially after the intro, which is freaking epic. After the intro of the game, I was like, I need to go kill everybody. That's how I felt. Like I felt like I was the character. We're gonna go kill these freaking bastards. We're gonna go kill everybody. That intro was really damn good, and the whole story is really good. It's very cool. I loved that Vito was back in the series. Just as he's got a small part, but it was neat to have him in there, you know? I liked all the characters. I'm telling you, the story was great. That's why I liked it so much. And I wanted to say, if you ever thought about playing this and you weren't sure and you've read all the reviews and you're like, oh, the reviews are bad and stuff, or average or mediocre or whatever, if you think the game looks fun and you see it on sale, pick it up. If you've looked at the game and you're like, I want to play this, but all the reviews are kind of eh, and I don't want to bother because of that, and you see a good price, like $20, I say is worth it if you are already interested. If you already think the game looked fun, but you never really wanted to bother, if you see it for $20 or lower, whatever, get it. Buy it. Pick it up. You thought it looked fun? It is fun. It's a very cool game. Story is good. Fun game to play. If you weren't interested before, if you were never interested, then... I'm not gonna try to convince you. You know, if I don't like it the way a game looks, I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna like it. I've been surprised like twice in my life when I thought a game didn't look very good, and then I played it and I was like, oh, this is actually fun, but I didn't get really into it or anything. So you know, whatever. So if you're not interested already, then don't bother. But if you were interested and other people's opinions were putting you off, pick it up. I'm telling you, I think it's totally worth it, especially if you get it at a really good cheap price, which it's often $20 nowadays anyways. Like I think that seems to be the normal price, even though it isn't the normal price. I don't know, there was like 2 months straight where it was like just non-stop $20, so it might have, that sale might have let off, it might be back to 30 or so. But if you see it cheap and you thought it was cool, pick it up, play it. It's fun, it's really cool. And the story is great. A couple notes that I have about this were, let me see here. I think I already went over this a tiny bit. Optional side objectives to make clearing out bigger objectives easier. So there's optional side missions that you can do that helps make the bigger ones easier to go through. Except the problem with that is the optional objectives are in the same exact area that the main mission is in. So after you finish the optional one, you clear out the same exact place for the main one. So there's no change in these two different missions. And that's where that repetitiveness comes in. It really is repetitive. But like I said, it's fun. Like I had so much fun my entire time playing it. I have talked to a buddy of mine who he said originally when he first played it for a few hours, he really loved the game. But then after a few hours, he just got sick and tired of it, you know. So I can understand that, but for me it was different. I just loved it. I played it all the way through. I did everything, even though the side missions are the same damn thing. There are some bugs here and there. But overall, I mean, I had freaking nonstop fun, man. There are lots of graphical issues. There are some weird graphical issues, but I think most of it has been patched up for the most part. Like, I remember seeing some reviews, and I remember watching videos showing off the graphical errors, and it was ridiculous. I think for the most part it's been cleared up, but it still does have issues. But outside of the actual issues, the game is gorgeous. It's beautiful. Oh my gosh, the weather effects, the lighting, it's a really pretty game. So, yes, if you see it cheap, if you were already interested in it, I would say yes, pick it up. Don't even question it. If you thought the game looked cool, grab it. It is cool. Alright, I've repeated myself a million times just to get that out there. I'm gonna make sure I said it. Make sure you know. Make sure you hear me. I'm just kidding. Alright, thank you for watching. Have an amazing day, and I will hopefully see you around. Bye-bye.